If you want cook soup, now what are you going to use?